That's not happening tonight, folks.
Barry says, "Stove is darling, it sings. How sweet."
Oh,
don't get hippie started on his high-tech stove.
I can control it from my app. It's so cool. You can air fry it. It was the one thing. I always wanted to cook with gas. That's when I was the ship in, was Exton. Worked at ship in, all gas, of course. Fell in love with cooking with gas. Tick, tick, tick. Kaboom!
I wish it gave fat crabs.
All right.
You do regret getting the front panel.
Yes.
I mean, it's an induction stove, so it cooks as quickly as gas. I mean, it comes up to temp on the stovetop really, really nice, really quick. And when you turn it off, it's off, and there's very little risk of burning. But the fact that we have the panel on the front, we're always bumping into it or getting something splashed on it, and then the controls do things that we don't want them to do. So
it tends to freak out at odd moments. If you have a, yeah. I had the one time I had a handle sticking over, like you would, mostly. Big pan, long handle, cracked the lid so water was going down the handle, and it dripped on the controls and changed the settings.
So if we had to do it over again, we would get the control panel on the back, which they did have that option, but yeah.
I can almost say this now, almost. It'd be a toss-up between another one of those and a gas. I'd be happy with either, but I think I'd be more happy with that. Shh, didn't say that. All right. I got time. It's cool. And I can say I could honestly share my grandmother's frustration with that recipe. But I will fix it.
Well, make a note on it so we don't repeat this lesson in a year or two.
I'm glad I didn't make three times the batch.
Yeah. I do like the name Easter flatbread, though.
Oh, we'll cook it up. I'll do something with it. So I think I'll give it till tomorrow morning if it does nothing then.
It didn't have salt in it, did it? Mm-hmm. Like the salt canceled the yeast?
Well, yeah, if you put too much salt in it, it would cancel it. But never try bread without salt in it, no matter if it's sweet or not.
Thanks, Ginger. So supportive.
Okay. Does it give me health?
Easter mini eggs. There's a thought.
Mini eggs.
Easter meatballs. Make them into little round things and then bake them.
I don't want to do too much to this. I just want it to be all together.
Did Silver Soul Patch say he was out today?